Raising awareness for HIV and AIDS. That was the focus for the 13th annual AIDS Walk this morning at Headwaters Park. Organizers really wanted to focus on raising awareness this year. They say new research shows that every 9.5 minutes, someone in the U.S. contracts HIV.
We believe that everyone probably knows somebody who is suffering with this disease, and we think it's real important that they get involved and make sure that we stop it as quickly as we can and that we care for people who need our attention.
All of the money raised today goes to the AIDS Task Force.